Hi everyone, this is WorldDark and welcome back to Doom Eternal Final Sin. So first of all, what I'm going to do is that I'm going to switch this back to ultra violence because I don't want to torture myself. That's completely fine for me. But I just tried Nightmare. It's really tough. I think if you are making a mistake, you are dead. But ultra violence is kind of the difficulty where it's providing me a challenge to my level. So in Nightmare you have to be ultra super fast plus basically make zero mistakes. I think Hurt Me Plenty is also pretty much like very good difficulty if you are experienced in FPS, but if you play this game for the first time and you have never heard of any FPS games, or if you are just bad at FPS games, then go for I'm Too Young to Die. You cannot basically die at this difficulty. Yes, so for me ultra violence is completely fine. Okay. Okay, we need to destroy the icon of sin. Now the icon of sin is... Yes, this boss fight, if I remember well, it was really difficult for me. But that was due to the fact that I was not fully upgraded. Now, okay, let's get this. Do we have a mastery token? We do. Okay, now what should I use it for though? I'm going to get the... I actually don't know what I should get it for. Because I don't use the rest of the weapons. That's the problem. Okay, let's get it for the destroyer blade. Okay. So that's fine. This is the track of the first mission. Okay, there it is. We need to destroy the Titan. Okay, special Titan, I assume. Yes, this boss fight itself is not so hard, but it can be tough. Okay. I have everything except the... Okay. Oh, the entire thing is shaking. Okay, now what? Oh, here you go. What?
The Doom Marine cannot save you. No one can save.
Well, there is nothing here. Or did I get it? I don't think I got it. Interesting. I was supposed to get it here.
That which does not kill us is weak.
I don't know why there isn't any extra lives there. Is it a bug? It can be a bug. I'm going to take a look just in case. No, that was a secret that... Apparently it's not here.
How hard could it be to kill just one man?
That's an interesting question. Okay, let's just proceed further.
Okay.
challenges. Okay, kill 50 pinkies with a full auto mod. I have to figure out what that is. Remote detonate master. Oh, that's not what I want. The mission challenge. Oh, no challenge. Okay. I would have already died on with Nightmare. Simply because you can't make these mistakes. Big point of the tyrants. I should check that. There is a tyrant. Okay, there is no. Okay. Big point. BFG. This to kill it. Oh, Doom Hunter. interesting game so far. I mean, map. Okay, I have to kill this Doom Hunter. Great, you killed everything finally. That's why I like ultra violence, because this is difficulty that doesn't demand that much. Yeah, Ultra Nightmare is hard. I mean, Nightmare is hard. Ultra Nightmare would be almost impossible for me. This one is perfect. I've played the BSLs in Ultra Nightmare, or Ultra Violence. Okay. Great. Jump here anyway. I started to like the sniper actually more than you just one shot everyone. So we're trying to follow them.
Earth has no hope for survival.
Oh, that's what you think. But we can stop him. We will stop him for sure. Okay, how can you get there though? Okay, it says on the other side. I think either you have from this side. I look at that, so there is, that's the road there. That's a good question. I have no idea how to get there, actually. It also could be here. Oh, here you come. Fell off, great. I'll try to figure out how to get there. That one is interesting. No. Oh, here. That's lava, so we shouldn't go there. We need this. Okay, great. I have it. Let us continue. Oh, we have to kill these insurgents. I don't know why I use this word. Poor Pinkies. They were actually harder in Doom 2016, they kill you. But now they are really easy. We need to destroy the icon of sin, I got it. Icon of sin, what kind of name is that? Like, I understand it's the icon. And it's the betrayer stuff and all of that, but it's a really weird name for me. From Monster. I know this is classic Doom as well. But this entire planet has been completely. Yes, that's my expression for that. Alive. Here you go, the icon of sin. Wow. Some ship models and all of that stuff, which is kind of brave. This is the last map of Doom Eternal mission, and then we have the S. I try to make larger recordings this time. Search for the background noise, just in case. Okay, I have to get that. How can I get there? I would like to get that. Oh, I was not supposed to go there, I apologize for that. Okay. We definitely need to go here. No. Great, we have this extra knife. Okay. I don't know, we have only one collectible item. Okay, two more encounters. These are going to be really difficult then, I guess. Okay, how can I get to the next one? I need to go here. I guess. Oh. That's the thing we are going to fight. these cases, the actual entity spawning. It went through there. Okay. I think I'm going to make 3 parts. Yes, so. Yeah, let's just go. Oh. Okay, my fault. I'm an idiot. Apparently. That thing quickly. If I actually get killed, I don't know. Okay, I think I can put it back if I am not careful. Oh, they can actually kill me. Where is that buff totem? It's not here apparently. Fight against these. So the problem is where is the buff totem? I have to figure that out because I have no idea where it is. Here it is. Collect everything and then I will stop recording here. Do we have anything to get? No. Let's get. Let us just continue, it's fine. I can get ammo if needed from the enemies. Yeah, I'm going to stop the recording here, so thank you guys for watching, see you guys in the next one.